Just down the street, there lived another artist. They weren't sure just exactly what kind of artwork that individual was doing, but of course he didn't consider it much of anyone's business. So we hung out in his apartment and watched passerbys go, as the dental work on the building just below the lamp. Sometimes he'd climb on the roof and watch the sunsets.